think she wants you to live like the world's on fire.